The city of Le Mans is about a three-hour drive southwest of Paris, and but for auto racing, it would be just another obscure French town. But back in 1906, the Automobile Club of the Sarthe was formed to organize the first race to be known as a Grand Prix. Over the years, the name of the club would change to Automobile Club de l'Ouest, or ACO, and its concept of Grand Prix racing would evolve into what we now know as Formula One. But it was the club's 24-hour race, first run in 1923, that would become what we now know as one of the greatest events in motorsports, attracting a crowd in the hundreds of thousands and a television audience in the millions. Which begs the question, what is it about Le Mans? For some, it's the circuit itself, which was and remains made up almost entirely of public roads, open to traffic the rest of the year, road racing in its original form. And despite the introduction of two chicanes in 1990 to slow the signature three-mile Mulsanne straight, it is still breathtakingly fast. For others, it's the cars. Four different classes, two for prototypes and two for production-based machines. 50 examples of state-of-the-art engineering with 27 different chassis and engine combinations from 11 different countries. Then there's the driver lineup. More than 20 nationalities represented from disciplines including Formula One, World Rally, and sports car series across the world. There is the spectacle, unlike anything else in racing. From the starting grid to the opening blast toward the famous Dunlop Bridge, the glare of headlights in the darkness, the tension of the pits, and the fact that all of this happens, rain or shine. And of course, there is the carnival, the ultimate car culture family reunion that goes at full throttle throughout the weekend. But whatever the reason, it's clear that there is nothing else in racing like Le Mans. So, joyeux anniversaire. Happy 100th to the ACO and enjoy the 74th running of the 24 hours, about to send another group of worthy champions to this podium. And it's been a record year in this 100th anniversary for the ACO. An official tally of 235,000 spectators on the property. And you see what goes into this event. 1,800 marshals working as volunteers, as they do back in the United States. 200 medical personnel. An enormous number of international press attention. And the grounds of the ACO contain its own shorter circuit known as the Bugatti Circuit that hosts a number of events, including, believe it or not, a 24-hour race for motorcycles.